Hi YouTube, it is CaptainMoney170, aka Dan the Man, here again for you today. So, I've been looking around the internet for some games to play for you guys, and you know, since, as before, I've stated that I do not have the largest supplies of funding in the world, I came across this game, not the Warframe, not that thing, not the Warframe Ninjas Play Free, that's... I don't know what that is, actually, but this game is called One Chance. So, we're just gonna dive right in, because while I have played a little bit of this, I've not concluded this, so I'm gonna be as surprised as you. But I already know some of the backstory, so I will gladly go along. So, in 6 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. I think this is good size, we'll see if this actually comes up. Make sure my volume's good for you guys. There we go. So, I have one chance. Ooh, look at me. Fap. Oh, no, can't fap. I guess I can just walk back and forth. Oh, I need to scroll down a little bit for you guys. So you can read that. I guess I can only walk back and forth, can't go up or down. Then space walks, space is my interact. So let's go say hi to, I'm guessing, my daughter. Molly, do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Yes. Why wouldn't you? Okay. Bye, Molly. Oh yeah, I gotta go to the bathroom. That is a weird dub. There's no legs for it. It's just kind of floating there on the flat bottom. This is a weird bathroom. It looks like there's things behind, like, where the shower is. It looks like it's a room inside of itself, but I can't tell. I'm pretty sure that shower head does not go into the tub. But whatever. Can I go to the bathroom? I want to go to the bathroom. Let me go to the bathroom. I can't go to the bathroom. Darn it. Actually, that's a perfect tub for slitting somebody's wrists. I hope that doesn't happen, but... Okay. My wife, Penny, today is a big day! Get a move on! I'm sorry, all my voices kind of sound like Mickey Mouse mixed with woman. So kind of like Minnie Mouse. Ooh, look at that apple tree. The Daily News. Cancer cured. Ooh, Dr. John Pilgrim. I guess that's me. Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. John Pilgrim left cured cancer. The team had been working on a cure for the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as E48K15, could also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. Ooh. Nice, I can't scroll down. Okay. Wait, ooh. Why is there a UFO? I need to zoom out just a little bit. Let me give me a second. Zoom out just a little bit for you guys. I didn't zoom out before because there's these weird things on the side. Yeah, but there's a second UFO. Why? Ooh. I'm gonna edit this part out. But yeah, there's a second UFO. I don't know. I don't remember that. Okay, let's go to work. Go to work. Oh, there's a third UFO about to show up, too. Going to work. Everybody's happy. Yeah. I'm an awesome scientist. Hi, guys. Smoking? Jim, well, if it isn't the... Oh, God. Okay. Yeah, well, if it isn't the fucking savior, that's... Hey, these guys are all here for me. Boss, congratulations, John. This is a big step. In what? Anybody else congratulations? No, you're just gonna stand there and look at me. Their eyes are fucking creepy. That's great. Lab's roof. We should go out for a drink to celebrate, John. Now, should I skip work? This game is called One Chance, and it says that you have one chance to do something. And... it's never very clear. I'm gonna continue onwards. I hope I can come back and maybe choose that. We'll see. What's up, random black guy that's not looking at me? So I can work. Let's see if I can go to the roof. Oh, good work, Doc. You're gonna be huge. That's what she said. Sorry, bro. No entry today to the roof. Thank you. So, do I skip work? Oh, this would be a great live stream game. Except, from what I remember, that's the only choice you get, is to skip work or not skip work.
So what should I do? Work or skip work? I'm gonna work. Might as well. No days off here. In 5 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have me choking. I mean, you have one chance. Okay. So still, I thought I cured cancer. Why is everybody dead? Is this like I Am Legend? Oh, there's a shirt missing off the thingy. I think it was a brown shirt, but I'm wearing a blue. Okay, let's go see my daughter. What's my daughter have to say today? Mom's in the bath. Oh, I'm gonna go say hey to mommy. It's mommy and daddy time. Oh, the phone's been ringing, must be important. I missed the first part, I'm sorry about that. Can I poop while she's in the bath? But that's something a married couple would do. Look at that. Oh, look at all that pixelated kind of cleavage. Okay, let's go outside. Let's look at the paper today. The Daily News. Cure is deadly. Oh, that's great. The cancer cure discovered earlier this week has been found to be, not has, has been found to be beyond deadly, according to officials. E48K15 doesn't stop at only killing cancer cells. The drug goes on to kill every other living cell. Oh, so that's gonna kill everybody in the world. Other living cell and not only the human body, but everything else. Oh god. If the gas-based drug was ever used, it could go on to cause catastrophic damage to Earth. So who goes on to use it? Because I'm guessing that's how everything dies. Can I walk to work? Nope, can't walk. There's no UFOs today. No UFOs in the sky. I'd expect people to be, like, rioting. But I guess not. I guess we weren't that bad. More cars here today. That guy's not smoking and calling me an effing savior. Oh, the well done. Look at our margins. All that's missing is that the shocky thing in the toilet from the SpongeBob episode, if you guys have ever seen that episode. It's like there's a shocky thing in your toilet. I just did some weird accent that was not Patrick. We're going to get our funding pulled. Oh no! I killed everyone and we're gonna get our funding pulled. No! I definitely care about the funding more. They're not saying anything anymore. I'm sorry. I may have killed everyone. It's not really as dangerous as they say it is. Is it, Doc? I don't know. I didn't take it. Let's go work. I can't work. That's great. Can I click on any of these cabinets? No? Hey, it's the random black guy and some red hair chick, I think. That's red hair. That's actual red hair. Why are you at the edge? Stop. Skip. 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 Look at his walk animation. Does a perfect V with his legs. Sorry. Too excited about that. Oh god. John, what have you done? I've done the test 1,000 pounds. It's so much worse than we thought. It's going to change everything. Oh. Shit. Okay. Okay, are you gonna say something? You're just gonna... Okay, that just came up. You didn't say anything. In 4 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. To do what? To save everybody or to kill myself? Oh, my wife's stuck in bed. That's great. And I'm not wearing a lab coat anymore. But I love lab coats. Does anything really matter anymore? Aww. Yes, our love matters. Let me come over here and I want to lay down with you. Let me snuggle. I want to snuggle. 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 Or not. Okay, let's just continue on. Oh, Molly's not in Molly's room.
Why don't I have to go to school today?
Oh, the kids. Oh, God, that reminds me of when September 11th happened, that I got taken out of school. Wow, that was a while ago. Well, yes. Sorry, that was an interesting memory to be brought up in the middle of this video. Okay, let's go in the bathroom. Oh, I already know you don't have to go to school today. What's anything different here other than this piece of pink thing? I'm gonna guess it's cloth of some kind. Don't know what kind. Ooh, that's weird. It gets stuck at the door and then goes a little bit. Oh, the apples are on the ground. The end is nigh. world leaders all over the earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of the up-and-coming end of days. Yay! The cell-destroying virus has already widely spread and taking its toll on the world. No idea how it spread to gas form, but it just must have automatically done that. The first signs of the virus in your area apparently include plant life dying. That would signify why the apples are off the tree. This would include things like grass and trees. I already just mentioned that. Scientists say at the rate of the spread of infection, we have nothing. And I still can't... I'm hitting the down button. I'm sorry. I'm going to scroll down. Nope. Scroll down the Zap. Sorry. I can't scroll down for you guys. Let's take the car to work. Riding today? Yeah, there's something today. There's picketing. I mean, that's not really rioting, so... And there's a lot less cars on the road. And there's a lot less cars at work. There must be something we can do. Yes, let's go work. I'm gonna go work, Bruce. What happened here? Where's everyone? I don't know what voice I did for him before. I think that was a guy that was smoking. Where is everyone, though? That's a very good question. There's a box here. It's like not a normal box. This one right here. But I can't. Clicking does nothing. Come on. Okay, let me in the lab today. I can do work. I can fix this. Or, you know, I can't. Okay. So technically, I've played all this, and most of this has been my reaction to it, just for you guys. I have played up until this part. I do not know what he says, and from then on, I do not know what happens. So it will be very interesting. Don't worry, John. I'm gonna go into jump. Although I don't suppose it matters now. Go home and be with your family, John. But I don't wanna jump. I wanna. So you just want me to go home, I guess? Okay, let's go home. Boop, 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 ba-doop, 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 ba-doop. I can't even enter the lab. You're going home, Doc? Yes, I'm going home. I've got the keys to the lab. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Give me the keys. I want to work. Yes, okay, working. Fixed. Oh, fuck. Still 3 days every single fuck. Oh, wait. Okay. I still have one chance. Good. But one chance for what? It doesn't say. To save everybody? To kill everybody? I mean, I already did that. Are you gonna stay in bed again today, Penny? But I wanna snuggle! Okay. Ooh. If you notice outside the window now, there's no more grass. It's all brown. As in, the grass has finally died completely. Honey's not saying anything. Is she dead? I hope she's not dead. My beard was the same color as the dresser. Look at that. It looks like his face is in the dresser. Okay. Molly's room. Molly, are you sick? You better not be sick. If I killed my daughter, I'm gonna be so upset at this game. Okay, I don't know. She's just laying there. But there's grass in this window still. I wonder why that is. Maybe they just forgot to change it. She left her teddy bear. That's not good. She left her teddy bear outside. Okay, this room's still the same. Can't go anywhere here. But the grass is still dead there. Let's see. Oh, that's bad looking. Okay. 50% dead by morning. Oh, God. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday morning, half the population of the human that were alive on Monday will be dead. So many grammatical errors in this daily news. So tomorrow morning, because today is Friday, if you read at the top of that newspaper, 50% of the world would be dead. As the death toll rises to unmonitorable numbers, teams of scientists all over the world are still working on a cure. Yay, riots. Oh, God. If there are riots in the street and I have to, like, actually... Oh! Oh, they need me at the lab? Tell me we could be on something, but we understand if you be with your family. No, I'm coming to you. Let's go to the lab. Oh, dude. I need to work on a cure. Working on a cure. More important. They better not all just, like, kill me. If they do that, I'm gonna be so pissed. Hey, you, glad you could make it? Okay, what's happening?
No, since this could be our last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask.
Do you maybe
want to get out of here?
No, fuck you. I am doing work. I'm trying to save the world. You wanted to have drinks with me? Fuck you. I'm going to work. I don't care about the roof. I want to do work. Let's go. Find something. I'm clicking buttons. Okay. Oh, this music is turning. No, please no.
You're a lot of music.
go in there because I feel this is like the horror games I've been playing and something's gonna scare me. She slit her wrist like I had presumed earlier.
God.
Ugh. Okay, come on. Gotta finish this. Saving the world. Saving every single person. Saving my daughter. Doesn't matter. Oh! She's on my back! This is so... We're not going to... Okay, we... Oh, yeah, let's keep your teddy bear, if we can. Your teddy bear's gonna save you, right? Or let's not get your teddy bear. I wanted to get her teddy bear. Would have been nice. Come on, we can do this. We can say we're not going into the bathroom. We are not going into that bathroom. All the apples are off the tree. Going to work. Put a cross... Oh, my God. Better not hurt me. No riders. No riders, please. Thank you. Oh. What do I do? What do I do? Take Molly to the lab or to... I gotta go to the park. Because... I have a feeling, knowing the way this game has been going, there's going to be, like, looters or somebody's going to try and kill me at the lab. I'm just going to go to the park and have a nice stroll with Molly. Ah, no! 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 Molly, no! I had one chance. What do I do? I had a chance. I don't have a chance anymore. I'm dying. Because I can't. This is as fast as I can walk now. This game is making me sad. This game was just... I don't know what to do. No, I'm not gonna kill myself. I mean, technically I'm killing myself because I created this, but that's something else entirely. Go to work. Now, see, I want to play this again for you guys with different, with the portrayal of different endings, if there are different endings. But I'm not going to. At least you're not going to see it. I'll probably play it for myself. But you guys won't see this. I'm going to go back to the park. Wait. She was on. How is it snowing? She was on my... I'm almost near death. I can't click any buttons. Credits to roll. Because I think I finished it. I think this is the end of the game.
The game took much longer than I thought it would. Well, I guess I died, and that's what happened. So, I hope you enjoyed this game, one chance. Play it for yourself to find out these different endings. I'm looking forward to doing it probably right after this video. But seriously, if you like this video, appreciate my content, appreciate anything, please slap that like button on this video, because I think this is a good video, but that's, you know, personal opinion. And subscribe if you appreciate and want more content. You guys want more games? I have Gary's mod now, so I can, you know, go online and play with random people and piss them off. Actually, I'm pretty good at pissing people off in Terrorist Town, but that's beside this point. Of course, you know, I'm gonna end this video now, so as always, please, good luck and have a nice day. Unlike me, in this game.